You'll see a lot more grains growing on this edge of the district. We're approaching more the eastern side of our district. The soil is more conducive to it than the west side. Yes, that back there was irrigated. This ground here has not been, obviously. At least some of this ground here is retired as well. Yeah, the farther east you get in our district, the heavier the soil becomes, more of a clay